Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Borussia Dortmund against Manchester City. So without further ado, we're heading for the Nou Camp. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler, this is the Nou Camp. Welcome to you all. Had a huge amount of build-up for this game. Alan, is it going to carry on the pitch? Are we going to be richly entertained?
Well, I do hope so, Martin. I mean, we've got a full house, we've got a wonderful atmosphere, and we've got two high-quality teams.
It takes a lot to take on Bayern Munich, but for a couple of years, Borussia Dortmund were able to do that, weren't they? I suppose they paid a price in the end when the Champions League final went against them, but it was mighty close.
It was. And Jurgen Klopp, one of the best emerging coaches in Europe, has built something really good, something vibrant. So many good young German players coming through, they've got fantastic energy.
Tackle here, and this referee is an experienced one, Wesley van Gorten.
So Manchester City seemed to be committed to Roberto Mancini. That wasn't the case, Alan, even though he won the FA Cup, then the league title, the first for 44 years for Manchester City, and got to another final, but lost it to Wigan in the FA Cup.
No, tough school, not there, I mean.
Brilliant opening, could it be? And it's in the net for the goal. No panic, realised he got the opportunity and took it. Full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging at the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Zabaleta.
Talking about Manchester City, Roberto Mancini seemed to be there for the longer haul, and that was suddenly cut short quite abruptly.
Yeah, you don't know what goes on behind the scenes, but
what a chance here! Gets his foot in there. So it will be a free kick. They didn't really want the advantage, I don't think. Maybe it wasn't an advantage anyway. That's the way the referee has panned it out, and it will be a free kick for the original foul. Could be dangerous. Slipped past his man now. Good strong tackle. And Clichy. That's good attacking play, but not such good defending. Now across from Samir Nasri. Got past his marker. He's trying his shot from long range. Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. Lewandowski. Pass back. That's lovely. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. That will be two added minutes. Oh, too early. Offside. Turn away from the challenge here. Marco Reus. He's trying to get clear, but he's offside. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here.
So we reach half time, 1-0 before the Borussia Dortmund lead. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle, and away we go for the second half. Came in with a challenge. Marco Reus. Peace check. That passing is top class. Sven Bender challenges for the ball. It's with Toure to reach for it, slid into the tackle. Here he is, here's the shot. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. To make the save. The slide tackle very successfully done. Towards Lewandowski. Excellent piece of defensive play here from the cross. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Towards Lewandowski.
Toure.
Sergio Aguero. Well done to win the ball back like that with a slide tackle. Gundogan. Offside.
This back four has been really organised and disciplined today, and the first time they've caught the opposition offside.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Matija Nastasic got the tackle in. Silva. Barry looking for an opening with some good controlled builder. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. David Silva, such a clever attacking player. Nasri comes the challenge. Sven Bender. They're into the closing minutes now, 5 minutes left on the clock. And the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards. Blaszczykowski. Sven Bender. Oh, what a vital stop. Silva. The clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well. Marvellous piece of work in the tackle. Marco Reus.
There we are, final whistle.
And that feeling of victory. It's less so, of course, in that friendly game, but it's still better than walking off beaten.
Well, winning is a nice habit to acquire. This team have taken a step towards doing that.
So it's full time with the final score 1-0. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.